Hello everyone, today I will present create folder by iMACROS. Normally iMACROS can create folder by command on download, but you need use this command with saves. Both must be used together and you need to use extract command for save some data to text file in new folder. In video I will create folder in data source and desktop. And path file in example video I will save that name pc.csv and load to use a variable var4. Okay, let's do this. See example in video.